Okay, I'm gonna make sure I put my needle right into the pigment cap, let it draw up pigment. The long tip of this needle allows me to see exactly where I'm going and where the needle's hitting the skin. Because the tip is nice and long, I'm not gonna get any pulling of that pigment on the skin, so I can see exactly where I'm going.